I've known you since a green helmet.
Since the green helmet.
What's this green helmet?
Actually, I haven't known you that long.
Feel like it's close.
I was going with it, but then I started to think about it. Wait a minute. No.
How old were you when you ditched the green helmet?
When I ditched the green helmet, I think I was 12.
Okay.
Funny thing about that, I ditched the green helmet and hit my head that day.
You were saying on the show.
Yeah,
you hit your head that day.
In the front yard.
And you didn't even tell your parents.
I didn't want to put the helmet back.
You could have died.
Well, my mom was a bit of a, like, she was really scared,
yeah,
and she was a bit of a hypochondriac. Okay. So like, if I got a shinner and I came home and I was like, "Mom, my shin hurts," she made me wear shin pads. Two weeks.
Helmet and shin guards.
Yeah. And a mouth guard at one point.
Wow.
Yeah. I chipped my tooth, had to wear a mouth guard. Yeah.
No way.
At one point, I had shin guards, a mouth guard, and a helmet. Yeah.
Poor kid couldn't even talk.
I know. I'm at the skate park feeling like LeBron James.
Yeah,
like,
just
mumbling. Yo, what's up? I'm back in, like, yeah.
Mumbling Malto.
It sucks. Yeah. It was hard to catch a vibe with my friends. I'm like, whatever.
Any other type of safety equipment?
No, that's it.
Do you wear a cup? No?
No,
that would be
funny. Yeah.
Hilarious. Mom, I pogoed and I sacked the rail and my balls hurt.
Funny thing about that, when I was younger,
yeah,
when I was skating boards for months at a time, I got razor tail.
Mm. Oh, this doesn't sound good. Yeah.
And I was tried to Smith grind a bench, mm-hmm, and I was so small that my foot slipped off and I fucking pogo sticked on a razor tail, right?
Oh.
And I was like, when I get hurt, I take off running. Just, I don't know why.
You just go.
I'm gonna run this off.
Yeah.
And I'm running around in circles and everyone's like, what's wrong with this guy? Whatever. I go into the porta potty and I'm like 13 at the time. And like, I like put my hand down. I'm like, oh shit. I bring back like hand filled with blood.
Oh shit.
And I'm like, oh my God, I can't see what's going on. I don't know what's happening.
Mom.
Whatever. So I call my dad. I'm like, I split something. I'm not sure what, but something split. Like, it's like, I don't think it's my balls. I don't know what's happening. Whatever. So he comes, picks me up, and we're driving, and like, we get to the doctor's office, and like, they like, what, like, all right, let's check it out.
Sure.
Pull down my pants, like lift up my balls, and I split my taint.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
And I'm like, oh shit. See? And they're like, you're gonna need stitches.
Oh,
and I'm like, on ABC?
On my taint. And I'm like, this, okay, all right. So they put me in the pregnancy chair.
Oh, like the stirrups.
Yeah.
Okay.
They put me in a pregnancy chair with like two female nurses.
I mean, you're 13.
I'm 13 and I'm like just embarrassed as can be. And I'm holding like my balls up.
Right.
And they put like this paper down and then they like stitch up my taint. I had to get like five stitches in my taint.
So you, did you do it horizontally on your taint or vertically?
Vertically. Like, right down the line, yeah.
God, that must have been an uncomfortable couple of months or something.
It actually, it healed pretty quick, okay, you know, but right, it was definitely 3 weeks of like, and I had to go back to school because I was a kid, sure, you know, so I couldn't walk right and everyone called me Waddles.
Waddles.
Yeah. It was bad. It was embarrassing.
I love it.
Yeah.
But even down there, man, I mean, infections, like a lot of things happen, you know, it's good, a dirty place.
If it happened now, I would be like, it's really freaked out. You know, I was a kid. I didn't exactly know what was going on, you know, but damn.
Were the nurses laughing?
You know what? I didn't even look. I seriously, like, I had one hand holding everything.
Right.
The other hand just like,
this is the most embarrassing.
Like, please just be like, oh my God. And then I had to go for the checkups.
Well, I'm sure the checkup was just a doctor then,
yeah, you know, but still.
Right,
you know,
your mom didn't freak out on that one.
Well, she freaked out, but like, what are you gonna do for that?
There's,
you know,
no, they
don't
guard.
They don't make protection for that.
Right.
So
they should make them, actually.
Nine club tank guard.
There's a new company right there.
There you go.
Yep.
I don't know if that would be a big seller, but You could try. If you don't try, you don't know.
That's
you know.
Can't hit a homer if you don't swing.
Can't win if you don't play.
Yep.